同学们好，这节课我们学 My Timetable。In this lesson, you are going to learn some new vocabulary about our school timetable. And by the end of the lesson, you'll be able to discuss your timetable using the structure learned in today's lesson. 好，first word，上学。跟我说，上学什么意思？上学。means to go to school. 上学。Okay, we learned to go on internet is 上网，上网。So here 上 means to go on as a verb. 上学 to go to school. Next word, 放学。跟我说，放学。Okay, one more time, 放学。什么意思？放学 means to be released from school. That means to be dismissed from school, which is to finish school. So they are really happy because 放学, okay, finish school. 吃，跟我说，吃，one more time, 吃。很好，吃 means to eat。午饭，跟我说午饭。午 from 中午，什么意思？午饭 means lunch 午饭。好，if you say 吃午饭，什么意思？吃午饭，吃午饭 means to have lunch。吃午饭，pay attention. In English, you say have lunch. In Chinese, we don't use 有 because 有 means possession, ownership. We use to eat, 吃. So to have lunch in Chinese is to eat lunch, which is 吃午饭，吃午饭。好，next one。吃晚饭，吃晚饭什么意思？吃晚饭 means to have dinner. 吃晚饭 to have dinner. 好，晚 from 晚上 evening. So 饭 means meal food. So evening meal is dinner. 吃晚饭，吃晚饭。吃早饭什么意思？I think you probably can guess this one right. 吃早饭 means to have breakfast. 吃早饭，早 from 早上，early morning. 早饭，meal for early morning, which is breakfast. 吃早饭。中文怎么说？中文怎么说？How do you say it in Chinese? 上学 to go to school，上学。中文怎么说？放学，okay，放学。中文怎么说？吃 to eat，吃。好，中文怎么说？午饭 lunch 午饭。中文怎么说？吃午饭 to have lunch 吃午饭。好，中文怎么说？上学，中文怎么说？放学，中文怎么说？吃。中文怎么说？午饭。中文怎么说？吃午饭。好，非常好。什么词？上学。To go to school。什么？放学。To finish school。这是什么？吃。To eat。这是什么？午饭 to have lunch，这是什么？ 吃午饭, to have lunch. 吃晚饭, 什么意思? To have dinner, 这是什么? 吃早饭, to have breakfast. 很好. New word, men. You've seen it in the last video, the grammar review. Men is the plural pronoun. It's the plural suffix that change a pronoun from single to plural. So, men. 我们, 什么意思? We, us. 你们, 什么意思? You, as in you lot. 他们, 什么意思? They, it means they as in male or mixed, mixed of male and female. 他们, 什么意思? They, for all female. This is again a new word, but you've seen it in a worksheet. 结,跟我说,结,结, okay, it is the measure word for classes, or the measure word for periods, because 结 is like per section, per period, so this is the measure word for your periods, which is the same for the measure word for classes. How do you say three lessons? Three lessons. 三节课, so you say 三, then measure word 节, and then lessons are 课, 三节课. How do you say four Chinese lessons? 四节, so four is 四节, you need to put measure word straight after the number, 四节. Then Chinese is 中文, 中文, and then lessons, 课. So altogether, 四节中文课. Okay, 好. Time to write down the new words in your book. So you can find some patterns in these new words. So for example, 饭, it is in breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Basically, the word is made up of the period of the day. For example, 早, early morning, and then plus the character for fan, which means meal. So 早饭, breakfast, 午饭, lunch, 晚饭, dinner. 节 has the grass radical on the top. 吃 has the mouse radical on the left. So for go to school and finish school, 上学 and then 放学. So finish classes, it means finish all the classes. So basically, finish school. Literally, it means to be dismissed from school. 放学. 好, as an extension, you can write what time you go to school and finish school. Pay attention to where the time word should go in the sentence. And what time you have breakfast, lunch, and dinner. An extension to practice the new words on character booklet. Okay, you can give yourself 10 minutes. To write the words down in your book. If you have time left for this 10 minutes, you can do the extension. Okay, you should pause here for 10 minutes. Okay. Now let's look at the basic time structure. Time structure is always from less specific time to more specific time in Chinese. So 星期一, the day, 早上, part of the day, and then 七点, the exact time. 好, 我星期一早上七点上学, time words should go in the middle of the sentence, which is straight after the subject 我, and make sure that it's before the verb action, 上学. So first you say who, and then you say when, and then you say do what. Okay, 好, now, to be more specific of the time words, again, from the day, the less specific time to part of the day, more specific time, and then the exact time, the most specific time. Okay, 好, look at this sentence. 小月星期一下午两点半有中文课。什么意思？So it means, 小月 has Chinese lesson at 2:30 on Monday afternoon. Okay, so in English, you have the time words at the end of the sentence, but in Chinese, it should go straight after the subject, 小月, which is the person, Little Moon. 好, so remember you need the day, time of day, and the time to make the sentence. So what subject, what lessons 小月 has at this time, can you make the sentence? Okay, pause to make sure that you make all three sentences before I give you the answers. 好，对答案了。Let's come back to the answers. The first one, you would say, 小月 and then 星期一 and it's always better to add the part of the day to make your sentence more detailed. 下午两点半 and then don't forget to say the verb to have 有德文课有德文课 Now this one is 小星小星小星星期二 and then 上午九点半有 This one is geography 地理课 Hey, again, don't forget the verb 有 Now last one 小王 This one is called 王王小王星期天下午12:40有科学课。So normally because it's already starting to have lessons, so in China we will think like 12:40 would be already afternoon. But here in the UK, we might say 中午12:40. If you have a time, if you have a lesson at noon time,Then you can say 中午12:40有的有科学课有科学课 Okay, 好 Finally, let's see and test your knowledge and see if you can find the right answer for these four questions. Choose the correct translation for each sentence. Write out extensions, write out the 拼音 for each correct sentence. 好 you can pause and do the exercise now.对答案 So the first one, I have geography at 9:00 in the morning. 我上午九点有地理课 Okay, 我上午九点有地理课 And R, I finish classes at 3:30 in the afternoon. 我下午3:30放学 Okay, 好三 On Wednesday, I have lunch at 12.It should be 我星期三12:00吃午饭 So you can see Wednesday and then 12. So the numbers does really go straight like after each other. So it looks like 32, but it's actually not. It's Wednesday and 12:00. 好四 I have music class at 2:00 in the afternoon. 我下午2:00有音乐课。Now, can you talk about your routine, your timetable in Chinese, adding the time and what time you start school and what time you finish school, what time you have lunch, and what time you have all sorts of subject lessons? Okay, 好，同学们再见。